town crier called through the streets announcing a special town meeting. Approximately 4,000 people living in Wallingford at the time. The men left their work, ran to learn the meaning of the excitement. They remained for a special meeting and took the oath of Freeman, thus proclaiming them forerunners of American democracy.